The news broadcasts a violent world.
But we may be living in the most peaceful era in human existence.
An investigation of archaeology to neuroscience, Baltimore to Iraq. Can science help reduce violence? Here are things that we could do.
We're really testing in the field.
The violence paradox.
We're at war with ourselves.
On Nova.